Again, then. And if you guys want to play Leona Vane, that's a good composition. And we'll talk about compositions after this game too. But just for now, those two synergize pretty well. So.
Sounds good. And this thing I struggle with on Vayne is like laning phase, actually surviving laning phase if like an ADC and support actually know what they're doing.
Alright, yeah, we'll definitely look at the video and see what it looks like afterwards. I definitely know what you're talking about, though.
Yeah, when I get the late game, it's just, yeah.
Yeah, absolutely. GG.
So what lane do you usually play?
I usually play mid or support. Those are my two mains. I can do top two.
I usually play mid or support.
Okay. So I kind of switch around, but I'd say mid's my strongest. But I know more about support lately. I've been doing that a lot more. So.
Nice. Good. What's your favorite support?
Actually Nami. That's good.
She's awesome.
So much CC and so much sustain.
Definitely, and you can switch off, and if you want to do a lot of poke, you can level up a move to do poke, or if you want to do kind of play passive, you can do that, so.
Yeah. For sure.
Yeah. Yeah, what the heck?
Nice.
Bullshit.
Well, this is weird.
Are you kidding right now?
I'm not surprised, man. It happens all the time.
We might not include this game if it comes down to it. But still try to, like, you know, play like you would normally play, so I can kind of get a good idea.
Sounds good.
It's ridiculous.
Extend your senses. Waste not a minute. Find your
Welcome
center.
To Summoner's Rift.
Okay, so at the beginning of the game for purple, what you guys want to tend to do for positioning is, if we're starting blue, you would sit around here and kind of attack the blue, but since I'm starting red, usually we want the mid laner to be here. That's gonna watch that, and then Leona, you want to sit around here and just poke your head out just a little bit. It'll give you vision, and if you see them, you can usually get out in time. So, without it being too dangerous.
Interesting.
Quiet steps.
It's been a while since I played a 5 versus all ADCs.
I'm gonna wait for the
use my like fast support.
Yeah, that's weird.
We do what we must.
Alright, I'm gonna be heading back, and then I'll do that gank. Actually, I'm gonna head down there right now. It's too tempting. Master yourself, master the enemy. Find your center. I'm gonna be heading bot now, and I'm gonna be doing that gank I told you about, doing this from here to here. Yeah, they're definitely not actually, I forgot that. As you can see right here, just completely unseen. I'm gonna go around to try the.
Been slain. been slain.
Waste not a minute. Yourself, master the enemy.
We got the cutlass already, so.
Quiet steps.
You have slain an enemy.
I guess one of our problems is too greedy.
Extend your senses.
All right, I got this. I play a little Ring Around the Rosie for that one, but I got it.
Like every time they get in the lane, they just like try to chase me.
I know.
It's like, what are you doing?
Waste not a minute.
Coming back.
Find your center. Master yourself.
I'm gonna wait for my cooldowns real quick.
Okay.
I think we're
Alright. I'm back. I got it.